H. Res. 503, impeaching Joseph R. Biden, Jr., President of the United States, for high crimes and misdemeanors. Resolved that Joseph Robinette Biden, Jr. is impeached for high crimes and misdemeanors, and that the following articles of impeachment be exhibited to the United States Senate. Articles of impeachment exhibited by the House of Representatives of the United States of America in the name of itself and of the people of the United States of America against Joseph R. Biden, Jr., President of the United States, in maintenance and support of its impeachment against him for high crimes and misdemeanors. Article 1, abuse of power. The Constitution provides that the House of Representatives, quote, shall have the sole power of impeachment, end quote, and that the President of the United States, quote, shall be removed from office on impeachment for and conviction of treason, bribery, or other high crimes and misdemeanors, end quote. In his conduct as President of the United States and in violation of his constitutional oath, faithfully to execute the office of the President of the United States and to the best of his ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States, and in violation of his constitutional duty to take care that the laws be faithfully executed, Joseph R. Biden, Jr. has abused the powers of the office of the President of the United States. In fact, using the powers of his office, President Biden has knowingly presided over an executive branch that has continuously, overtly, and consistently violated federal immigration law by pursuing an aggressive open borders agenda, by purposefully and knowingly releasing more than 2 million illegal aliens into the interior of the United States without the intention or ability to ensure that they appear in immigration court to face asylum or deportation proceedings. President Biden has intentionally facilitated a complete and total invasion at the southern border. President Biden ended the migrant protection protocols to require aliens seeking asylum to remain in Mexico while being processed by the Department of Homeland Security. President Biden has closed Department of Homeland Security detention facilities and refused to cooperate with the state and local law enforcement officials in securing the border. He has allowed illegal aliens to enter the United States as asylum seekers, despite knowing they did not qualify for asylum. President Biden has pursued this open border agenda purposefully and willfully, circumventing every safeguard, check, and balance required by law, resulting in mass illegal immigration into the United States to the detriment of the American people. President Biden, with such conduct, has demonstrated a failure to uphold federal immigration law, violating his oath to the Constitution if allowed to remain in office, and has acted in a manner grossly incompatible with the rule of law and to the manifest injury of the people of the United States. Wherefore, President Biden, by such conduct, warrants impeachment and trial, removal from office, and disqualification to hold and enjoy any office of honor, trust, or profit under the United States. Article 2, dereliction of duty. The Constitution provides that the House of Representatives, quote, shall have the sole power of impeachment, end quote, and that the President of the United States, quote, shall be removed from office on impeachment for and the conviction of treason, bribery, and other high crimes and misdemeanors, end quote. In his conduct as President of the United States and in violation of his constitutional oath, faithfully to execute the office of the President of the United States, and in violation of his constitutional duty to take care that the laws be faithfully executed, Joseph R. Biden, Jr. has neglected the constitutional duty of the office of the President of the United States. In that neglecting the powers of his office, President Biden has abandoned his duties to ensure that the laws are faithfully executed and upheld by presiding over an executive branch that is continuously and overtly and consistently refused to enforce the nation's immigration laws and secure the southern border. President Biden has endangered the security of the United States and the health and safety of the American people. President Biden has caused a national security crisis and is endangering the lives of the American people. President Biden has presided over the largest influx of illegal immigrants in American history. And as evidence of his dereliction, the deportation cases pursued by his administration are at historic lows. President Biden, President Biden's negligence of duty has resulted in the surrender of operational control of the border to the complete and total control of foreign criminal cartels, putting the lives of American citizens in jeopardy. On President Biden's watch, illegal aliens have been processed and released into the interior of the country under a mass system of parole, contrary to the clear terms of federal immigration law. Utilizing the, quote, CBP 1, end quote, program, the executive branch will release nearly 40,000 illegal aliens per month into the United States. He has failed to uphold the mandatory detention and deportation provisions of immigration laws, resulting in the mass entry of inadmissible aliens and the continued presence of deportable aliens. Through this complete and total dereliction of duty and extreme absence and oversight of his own administration's policies, President Biden has allowed more than 1,500,000 illegal immigrants to invade the southern border. On Joe Biden's watch, illicit fentanyl has killed more than 100,000 American citizens. In fiscal year 2023, U.S. Customs and Border Patrol seized more than 9,000 pounds of fentanyl at the southern border. In his failure to uphold the rule of law, President Biden has demonstrated that he will neglect his duty to execute the office to which he has been entrusted, violating his oath to the Constitution if allowed to remain in office, and has acted in a manner grossly incompatible with his constitutional duty to take care that the laws of the United States be faithfully executed. Wherefore, President Biden, by such conduct, warrants impeachment and trial, removal from office, and disqualification to hold and enjoy any office of honor, trust, or profit under the United States.